Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to get TearFree Linux on AMD graphics. As you may know, for Linux there are two drivers available for AMD graphics, a open source one and the proprietary one. I personally use and recommend the open source one because it's much better integrated with the Linux ecosystem. And even the driver manager from Ubuntu and Linux Mint recommend the open source driver over the proprietary one. But that's a different topic. So how to get TearFree Linux on AMD graphics? For open source version, you should have the latest driver, which is 7.6.1. To get this driver on Ubuntu and Ubuntu based distributions, I recommend you to use Oibaf PPA that supports Ubuntu 14.04, 15.04 and 15.10, or the Padoka PPA for Ubuntu 15.10. So after you've installed one of these two PPAs on your system, just upgrade your software. To check the driver, the simplest way is to run the manual in a command line, write man space Radeon, and if you scroll to the bottom of this output you should get the driver version. As you can see in my Manjaro, I already have the ATI 7.6.1 driver, and also you should check for this TearFree option. This is the one that we are interested in. So to activate this TearFree option, you should open your file manager as root, in my case Tunar, and then navigate to file system, etc, and x11. Okay, so for Ubuntu and Ubuntu based distributions, create a file in this folder named xorg.conf and just paste in this content that will be available in the video description. Basically, you turn on the TearFree option, and also as a bonus, if you turn on the direct rendering infrastructure tree, your system should be also running a little bit better on this open source driver. For Manjaro, the configuration file, it's in xorg.conf.d and it's called 10-radeon.conf. It's basically the same thing as xorg.conf, just that Manjaro prefers to put in configuration file like this. So I will delete this one because I don't need it. So after you've done this, just reboot your machine and you should get TearFree Linux on open source AMD graphic drivers. If you are opting for the proprietary graphic drivers, the TearFree enabling it's even simpler. Just go to open your Catalyst Control Center, and under display options you'll have this TearFree. Just tick on enable, hit apply, and that's it for proprietary drivers. That was it for today's tutorial. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you next time.